Ya Rabbi, you are asking power fi ta'atillah, in your obedience, Ya Rabbi. And A'udhu billahi min ash-shaytan ar-rajim. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen. Wa salatu wa salam ala Sayyidina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa ashabihi ajma'in wa man tabi'ahum bi ihsanin ila yawmiddin. Dastur ya Sayyidi ya Sultan al-Anbiya, dastur ya Sayyidi Sultan al-Awliya al-Qutb al-Mutasarrif, دستور يا سيدي ومولاي يا سيدي الشيخ ناظم، دستور يا رجال الله نظركم مددكم همتكم يا ساداتنا الكرام. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Shall we be open? From مولانا الشيخ ناظم صحبة، the صحبة. ما شاء الله it's a big one. It's from 1988. Subhanallah. The story of Sayyidi Madhab. He says, Mawlana Sheikh Nazim is saying that al-Islam un dibat. Islam is discipline. Islam is discipline. To accept Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's way is to accept discipline. He has given an example, Mawlana Sheikh Nazim, in the past, that just like the soldier obeys his superiors in the army, and all the soldiers are following the orders that's coming down from the chain of orders, same thing with Islam. You have to be a soldier of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that follow his rules and ways. So it is a discipline. It is majmu'atu qawa'id. It is a set of rules, of foundations. But al-ana takrahu al-indibat. The I, quote unquote, the I, does not like, it hates discipline. I is me, ourselves, the ego. The ego hates discipline. The ego wants to be free. That's why the ego calls for freedom. Freedom from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's rules. Freedom from heavenly messages. I want to do what I like. So Islam is the opposite. Islam basically is a set of rules that we have to comply with. He said, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has sent his rules from heavens, but some people, Mawlana Sheikh Nazim, they have set rules for themselves. This is the meditation Mawlana Sheikh Nazim is talking about. Some people doing their own meditation, not following a heavenly message, not following a heavenly religion, rather saying that I will find a way to do my meditation. He says they are practicing what they like, not what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala ordered them. You can travel around and you see how people meditate. People meditate sometimes not as Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala ordered them, rather as they found for themselves. So he said that when they do that, they are not obeying Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, they are rather obeying the I. The quote-unquote I. And he's giving an example that, for example, some Buddhists, some yogas, some Jewish, some Christians, they are not following the heavenly messages, rather they are inventing things on their own. And they call that discipline. So this man, this is a question and answer session, this man, he said that some people, they make discipline and they follow discipline, and that they should reach the divine presence. And Mawlana Sheikh Nazim is saying, no, they are choosing the discipline that is good for themselves. They are not choosing the discipline that is ordered by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So all these meditation sessions, all these meditation that they are inventing, they are not true discipline. Rather, it's a discipline that is ordered by their ego. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us from the ones that follow the discipline that Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam has brought.
Amen.
But he says, it is very hard. It is very hard for people to accept what others order. What Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam has brought is difficult for the ego. And what the murshids, they tell their followers to do is also difficult for the ego. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala forgive us.
Amen.
He says in Holy Quran, وَاتَّبِعْ سَبِيلَ مَنْ أَنَابَ إِلَيْهِ follow the path of the one that has returned to me. That means the one that اَيْتَّبِعْ مَنْ أَعْطَانِ قَلْبَهِ follow the one that has given me his heart. Follow the one that has given me her heart. Mawlana Shain is saying that. That means in that person's heart, there's nothing except me. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is saying that follow the one that has anaba, returned to me. That means he has taken everything out of his heart or her heart, and only Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is in their heart. That is the one that we have to follow. Alayka tiba'a, this is the one that you have to find and you have to follow. Because that human being has kept Quran and Hadith in his heart. Inshallah, we can find that one. And when we find that one, you have to stick with him. Because he will teach us how to get everything out of our heart. And only put Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in our hearts. That's what we are trying to achieve. In tariqah, by following a murshid, we are trying to take everything that is other than Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala out of our hearts. All the love for other than Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has to come out and has to be replaced only by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And that is the true inaba, the true returning back to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala helps us by sending us Shari'atul Islam, the Sharia of Islam that Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam has brought. And inshallah, we can follow that discipline and reach to what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wants from us to reach His divine presence. Ameen, inshallah, we can finish here. It's a small suhba, but it's enough. The discipline of Islam is what is necessary for us, not the discipline that our ego put on ourselves. Mawlana Sheikh Nazim is saying, some people, for example, they say, I have to walk half hour a day. I have to run hour a day. I have to eat this. I have to do that. I don't do this, I don't do that. So they are putting a discipline for themselves, by themselves. Rather, we have to follow what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has sent with Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Inshallah, we can do that. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala forgive us. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us follow our murshid, him following Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, by reaching to that divine presence that we can leave everything out and only replace Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, replace them with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala's love in our hearts. Ameen, ameen, ameen. Bi hurmati al-Habib sallallahu alayhi wa sallam wa bi sirri surat al-Fatiha. Alhamdulillah. So the discipline is discipline. Inshallah. Alhamdulillah, we can